Can you don't draw a hole in the universe for me?
A picture. Space.
One of my prized possessions, that is.
Gemma, I know it's not a good time, but can we speak about what happened between us last night, professionally speaking? I mean...
Of course, Dr. Fitz. We are colleagues, after all.
That we are.
Let's just watch the sunrise.